9 o'clock rock. It's Friday, and guess what? We're celebrating 20 years of the one and only Kevin Craig.
So we have a very special edition of the Funnies, Davis.
Roll the Friday Funnies.
Some birds got into the exhaust, the hose, the ductwork from the outside, mm-hmm. made a nest, and they died. That wasn't the most pleasant thing.
I'm sorry, you said what now?
Yeah.
Did you say they died?
They died.
They died.
Oh, yeah.
They died. Okay, yeah.
I didn't hear that right. Okay.
Yeah. I mean,
right.
I want to look like the Schwarzenegger.
Right. Don't talk like Arnold.
Yeah,
yes.
I have a bag. Hey. Fantastic weather, guys. Beautiful blue sky, sunshine, but it's gone.
New Captain Crunch cereal could be sailing into your pantry soon.
Aye, matey. Eat my Captain Crunch or you'll walk the blimey plank.
That was good, Kevin.
That was good. Nice job.
And it's magically delicious. Well, I'm Barry Gibb.
I said, by the time you guys go to bed and get up, I will have already taken a shower, gone to work, done the job, come back, and ready to take my nap.
Ladies and gentlemen, Superman.
There you go, exactly.
Hey, Superman right there, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm going to have some fun here. I wonder who's watching.
That's exactly what he sounds like.
That's what he sounds like. He's like, look, it's a ball. There it goes.
I wonder if my mom can see me now.
I see Kevin on that GQ magazine.
And hey, guys, I wish my hair was really that dark.
Where's yours, Avery?
I don't really do pocket squares.
Here, hold on a second. Yeah. Here.
I don't really do
that. Oh, look at that. Look at the ensemble is complete.
Oh, there you go.
And we're back.
Yeah. Hey, Rocky, why don't we pull a rabbit out of my hat, right?
Hey, sounds like you're ready to do a radio show now, Mike.
It was either pumpkins or ghosts today.
Mm, I like the pumpkins.
I did the pumpkins because it pops.
Pumpkins pop, so they do.
They do indeed.
With plain Jane sunny skies, plenty of sunshine. I'm just calling it plain Jane sunny skies. We'll call it just plain Jane sunny skies. So we'll call it just plain Jane.
Hey, nice.
The suit still fit after. I tell my wife, I've been in the same size suit for about 30 years. Not much going on radar either. What you'll find if we can get this cotton picking thing to go, there it is.
Thank you, Kevin Craig, for that detailed forecast.
You are most welcome. I hope everybody feels the same way.
Is that Alexa?
Can we zoom in on that?
There you go.
Look how good that looks.
That's the best
part
of me. Just cut my head right off. That's the best part.
Yes.
That's right.
Wait here. And on the other corner of the ring, weighing in at 185 pounds.
And this is what happened. You see that, Mike? This is what happened. Somebody didn't like the forecast.
There,
but you should see the other guy. There's two full moons in the month of August. Do you guys know how often that happens? And of course, Dr. Steve, my wife is a big, big fan of the biceps on you. You obviously do some working out there.
We like that.
There you go.
I'll take that.
Lucky for me, she's out of the country with the kids in Canada right now.
Well, that's what she told you. Honey, wait 1 second. I'll be right there.
Wow. Touche. That was at a time that I used to actually put oil on myself and lay out with oil on. Can you believe? And then I got smart and said, wow, I'm wrecking my skin. I gotta stop this.
Like it did sore. He's dying.
We got a triple play from Journey and Van Halen coming up after
double
the break.
Shot two for Tuesday.
I got a million of them. I got them back tomorrow. And again,
Kevin, what are you holding there?
Wait, go. Okay, now go.
Kevin, what are you holding there?
Well, Mike, I'm glad you asked that question. I got some snow, as I can just chuck that over to Mike. He's got it, and we can go on and talk about the forecast. Hey, here's the other thing I want to show you. After all that snow, wow, what did you do, Mike? He just chucked that against the wall somewhere.
Oh, that's so good.
I love Kevin.
Yes, a long time.
Yeah.
Been here in West
Michigan.
That's
20 years. That is a very long time.
We appreciate it. Mm-hmm. Yep. All right. What are we doing? Six o'clock hours straight ahead. Yep.